Well, we currently have hurricane or tropical storm Nicole hitting us. So I slept in today knowing that it was going to rain. And I wanted to specifically go out in the rain so that way I could be dead silent. Oop. Better watch the road more than the camera. That way I could be dead silent walking in here. And we got a lot of work to do today. I'm going to try to move some cameras around, and my scent should stay pretty compacted with this rain. And it will wash away all the ground scent that I'm going to leave.
As you guys can tell, no deer again. best of my knowledge, nobody's hunted it. For probably 2 weeks, which that's a lot of time of no hunting pressure. And there's just been so many deer, bucks, doe running around at this camera. This morning, last night, yesterday. It's to the point now I can't ignore it. I know I have a slammer here on this property, but I really think we're kind of overhunting it.
Beautiful, so you know.
Oh, we just got up into the stand. How much I hate this thing. I built it myself and I didn't put it together right, and it was up for about 2 months and then someone sliced holes in the seats. So it's a great spot. It's just a terrible stand. Would have been better off bringing the saddle in here. While I was walking in here, there was a buck standing in front of the camera. So, a non-shooter buck, I